สวัสดีนะทั้งออกนี่ฮ่าฮ่าฮิฮิฮูฮูจูบจิงบุยสแลปพี่เตี้ยไทยเฮ้เฮ้เฮ้เฮ้ทั้งไงนี่สแลปพี่มาบักสะเพอวันนี้ตั้งออกเนียมือเรืองฮ่าฮ่าฮ่าฮ่า
ตั้งตรงเหมือนเต้นในร้องเนี่ยบ้าสุดเส้นตั้งออกเนียจูบจิงบุยคิมเตี้ยไทยบ้านแล้วทั้งไงนี่คือขยมเลิกยกเรืองกูสบังแวะพี่มาถวยการสมรัยสำหรับในตั้งออกเนียจังหึงสัจเรื่องแวะนี่ก็หล่อมือเหมือนธรรมดาได้ให้เนี่ยตั้งออกที่ประกอบที่จ้องดังทาวีนั้นมีหนูไว้การล่างจังก็มอยเป็นช่างง่ายจูบเราสัจเรื่องเดี๋ยวบอกยื่นตั้งออกนี่มันแต้มมันจะเราใส่เรื่องจำสังเกตแต่เนี่ยต่างออกคลิปนั้นก็เพลย์จุยจอย subscribe ดักกันดังมาแล้วมวยพ้องเราไปตัวบันวีดเอาทำไมทำไมบันต่อตีดบ่มันจังเต้
เฮ้เฮ้เนี่ยได้เพลย์จอย subscribe คือมันว่าก่อ slappy นั่งตะเลงจมูกเนี่ยต่างออกคลิปยุบนี่ฮ่าฮ่า
เรื่องเดบยังจับดามลางโดยบางไฮอ๋อเคยแต่ตัวใส่นึกกอดมีนชมุทาซาร่าได้กอดนั่งกับปงไตสเซสมเน่ดับใบสนาสมโจรินนอมหาวิเชียไลได้กอดกุยสเซยูไอกอดสเซไม่กอดสเซมันเจงได้บรรทัดซับแต่เมียนเอาไว้เมื่อมารุมคานกอดอู้เฮกีติดได้นั่งบรรทัดมากอดกับบันดาวแต่เมื่อตาบังอุ้ยโดยให้กอดซับแต่เมียนขโมยไปเนี่ยกอดบึ๊บตามเปิดนั่งเจียซองซาหรือบอกกอดซอบ้าคำแต่เพย์โดยให้ซองซาประหลาดกอดนั่งกับบันพลอตาบังอุ้ยให้ลางบอกไงขี้นกนกบรรทุบแต่มาดองไงบันมวยสุนทุนนั่งซับแต่มาดาหรือบอกนี่หนึ่งปอนปอนหรือบอกนี่มีชมุตัดซานีนั่งบันโจมบรรทุบแกร่งไอปอนปอนหรือบอกนี่กับปงแต่ทอดวิดีโอดีไอมาดาหรือบอกนี่บันสไลด์ในใหญ่ท่าไอเล่าจำนวนนี่กันไงขี้นใหญ่ลื่นจังไงจำนวนไม้กันใหญ่ติ๊กๆนะโกนโอนปอนหรือบอกนี่กับบันบรรทุบปีกรอย
ดักคลังโตไม้เจ้คลังโต
รู้ให้มาดาซาร้างกับบันดังซองซาหรือบอกซาร้างนั่งเจ้งปีบรรทุบลุกเปลือกล้างกับบันบางฮายอยู่คืนท่าซันนี่กับปุ๊กแต่มีการปฏิบัติบอกครูนายนั่งแต่กอดนั่งเตาที่เฟอร์โปรเจกต์มุ้ยสำหรับการล้างพรีเซนเทชันหรือบอกกอดไฮมินคอมเมนต์โปรกบาร์เคิร์มเนี่ยที่แต่กอดมีชื่อว่าท่าแซมแต่เตาจีเนจจัดข้างปุ๊กหรือบอกกอดนั่งเตาจีนต่อกราวกล้องดูชนิดให้กอดบานตุกตุนหรือตีนี้ก็มาได้หรือบอกซาร่าจีเนจแทร์ซาโกนหรือบอกครูนไอ้เหล่านี้พวกเกย์แต่งกรัวสางเตาจีนมองขังกราวนำใบเตยวันสำหรับฮาโลวีนใจดอนเดวิสก็บานเคยทันเนจจัดข้างหรือบอกพวกเกย์นั่งบานเรียบจอมแต่โตนฮาโลวีนรวยไทยเป็นแต่เมื่อเตวีมันทอมมาดานดูเต้นเนี่ยต่างออกเนี่ยใหญ่เต้าปูเนจจัดข้างนั่งกอดเรียบจอมจริงมากโดยกันหลายกำซานเชิงมาฮาโลวีนหรือบอกกอดนี่ไอ้เหล่ายิงกัดมาดอสันนี่หนึ่งแซมเว้นเดตเตาบานเคยตุ่มเนืองใบเนี่ยนั่งกำเรียมแท
แน่กับภาพหน้าชโกมไงเนี่ยตามไว้ไอ้มองจะมือ
ให้ยังดังให้พิจารณาคัมมิ่งตุ่มเนื้อคือตามต่อรอเรื่องเกย์แต่มาดองจังยืงมันอายกำหนดทำบุญหัดไว้บานเจียแปะนั่งคังเตะไอ้เหล่านี้ยังการมาดอสาราเว้งแต่ซองซานระบอนี้นั่งบานปรับทายุบนั่งเงินมีไปที่กุมซานจุบเลี้ยงเราสบายมุ้ยจังฮาวันเนียงเต้าบนแต่นี่เหมือนตอนจะบากาเต้จะมือยุบบนเต้ติดสั้นไอ้เล่าไปตลอดบนดอกประแดวิ้งซานีหนึ่งแซมนั่งปุกเกย์ถึงปีนั้นนั่งกบงแต่เรียบจอมสำหรับไปที่บนฮาโลวีนในยุบนี่บนแต่ซับตะเมียนมันหรือใส่มันนั่งบานเตตุลุซามอปัดปุกเกย์ท่าไอ้ปุกเกย์นั่งตบแต่จ้ามุ้ยเดินตบแต่จ้านุ่มมีในหวานจ้าจ้าจอลจีจ้าให้แซมกับบานปรับท่า
เมาเยิ้งตะยุยวันลุยอ่ะวันจ้าจ้าลุยเอจายบานลุยอ่ะ
ซันนี่กับบานตอบตะวิ้งท่า
บอกว่าการเงินโอเฉินนะเต้าเธอมาจู่นะตอนเธอใส่มันหอยหง
แล้วปากกายอัดบานในเดอะซาแต่แซมนั่งกอดบานยูสลับจมูกนั่งมาจ่าเตมอลนั่งบัตตาไฮไอ้แล้วปุ๊กเก้ก็สำหรับเจ็ดตัวยกไอ้บ้านโนตีหนูแมนเป็นปมโมปมโมซับแต่ซันดี้ระบายยังกอดบานเพื่อเอากระดูกยนต์มุ้ยบางที่สมงัดเราแข่งกราวมไดนู่ให้ปุ๊กเก้สมานทางติ๊กลุยนู่ครองนังเต้าบนใต้ปุ๊กเก้ซับแต่บางมือเต้าเคยมีสะเพาเหมือนกับบ้านนังเซาจ่าสิเผานั่งบนต่อมกซับแต่ซันดี้ระบายยังบานจ่าบางสิเผานู่บนใต้ปุ๊กเก้มันเคยจำนองเชื่อในเรื่องสิเผาหนูไล่บนใต้มือสันตุกรามาปุกเกสับแต่เงียบมือก็สับแต่เคยดัมมี่ระบายยืนนั่งกับปงแต่เด็กนกนงหลังนู
่เฮ้ๆดัมมี่ใจหมอกเตี๋ยไทย
ให้จำไรไอ้สับแต่ซันนี่ระบายยืนอ่านเปียวิตามอนแต่นกนงกับป้าระบายดัมมี่เฮ้ยปีนี้นั่งกอดดังถ้าปุกกอดนั่งกับปงแต่ห้าวเป็นเรื่องวิญญาณระบายสเลปพี่ดัมมี่นั่งอ่อนตลอดของเวงเต้ให้ปุกเกนั่งกับบ้านจะตกตาหนังมองจมูกปุกเกเต้าไปเดี๋ยวปุกเกจริงมาดอกขังกาวนั่งกลมขมิ้นตุ่มเนืองใบเนี่ยนั่งบ้านเฟอร์กากลมเรียมกลมไฮนั่งเฟอร์บาปุกเกติดบรรดาพวกปุกขมิ้นตุ่มเนืองแต่งอ่อนนั่งกับบ้านยกสีเผาเดี๋ยวจอบสาวนู่ให้มันเนี่ยเครื่องจมน้องขมิ้นตุ่มเนืองนั่งกับบ้านยกดัมมี่ไปปุกเกติดต่อมอกดัมมี่ซับแต่สำลักด้วยกอลบดข้าวบรอมันเนี่ยนู่ได้บรรดาเลยลิโอให้ลิโอนั่งเมียนรมีบ้านทัวร์ระบบข้าวอาบุรอมเนี่ยนั่งปีใบดองให้กวาดนั่งขมาเกมเมนเต้นจะชอบไปข้าวระบบกลุ่นแอนจังให้เมนอาจารย์บุรอมไม่เกิดแต่โชว์ไซต์ตรงเนี่ยมันเนี่ยเอาดังแต่ขมาอีกหลงเอาการเอาแบบนั่งมัดเพื่อแต่งปีซันนี่หนึ่งแซมนั่งกับบ้านนอมดัมมี่ให้รถให้กระปุกขมิ้นตุ่มเนื้อเราตามดังเตี้ยเป็นแต่ตะบันดัมมี่นั่งทัวร์บาบดูขี้โดยเตียงตัวยูตึกทัวร์ปุ่นุกกระลับนกกระดาขนอแต่มาดองแล้วแอบแปะนั่งลางโชว์มอมมัมตูติดระบบข้าวลิลิโอพลายเจตีดแล้วนิสันนินหนึ่งแซมนั่งบานยกเรื่องนั่งแบบรับบองไซด์ดอกบอกลูนแต่บองไซด์ดอกบอกลูนนั่งมาจับอารอมเต้ให้กับบานประกอบสำเร็จบุ๋มแปะนั่งออยยกตบบอดโดยเนียงบานปรับปุกเกทายุบนิ่งนิ่งเมียนการนัดจิมุนหนึ่งซองซาดอกบอกเนียงเราไปที่จบเลี้ยงแต่งยุบบนตายไปเนียงเราไปที่จบเลี้ยงเติมเนียงดังทาซองซาดอกบอกเนียงนั่งบานด้วยกบจัดเนียงแต่ทัวร์นี่นั่งชื่อจกจับปิงเอาราแต่มาดองรุยให้ก็ตลอดมองไปแต่วิ่งแล้วยิงกัดมาดอสันนี่ดอกบอกยิงวิ่งแต่กดกระปุกแต่ทัวร์บอดบังฮันแต่ตรงนั่งกีสันนี่ดอกบอกกอดให้ดัดดามิ้งทัวร์จิตุสในกิจจุนมุ่ยสันตุกรามอสับแต่ดามิ้งลาวมันเยี่ยมมวยหนึ่งซันนี่แต่ทัวร์ซันนี่มีการพยายามเอาจิตคลั่ง មិត្តភក្តិរបស់សាន់នីសែមនឹងក៏បានមកឃើញដូចគ្នាហើយពួកគេមានការឆោឡោពេញទីនោះទាំងអស់តែដាមីបានប្រាប់ថាឲ្យពួកគេនឹងបិទមាត់ទៅចិត្តទៅឥឡូវនេះដាមីនឹងចាត់ទុកពួកគេនឹងជាគ្រួសាររបស់ខ្លួនហើយហើយដាមីនឹងបានបញ្ចេញសមត្ថភាពរបស់ខ្លួនដោយការបត់ខោអាវដោយការដោះស្រាយលំហាត់ផ្សេងៗហើយធ្វើឲ្យរបស់ផ្សេងៗនឹងមានជីវិតដូចគ្នាដាមីនឹងក៏បានអួតសរសើរពីខ្លួនឯងទៅកាន់ពួកគេទាំងពីរអ្នកនឹងថា
ហេហេពីអ្នកឯងសំឡេងណាស់បានយើងធ្វើជាគ្រួសារ
បាទចំពោះខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់ខ្ញុំអត់សប្បាយចិត្តទេតើគ្នាយើងមួយណាចង់បានដាមីយកទៅធ្វើជាគ្រួសារបាទអាចតាក់ទងបានបន្ទាប់ពីនោះបងសៃរបស់សាន់នីនឹងក៏បានត្រឡប់មកផ្ទះវិញហើយនាងបានរាយរ៉ាប់រឿងដែលឈឺចុកចាប់ក្នុងអូរ៉ារបស់នាងទៅកាន់ពួកគេទាំងពីរហើយធ្វើឲ្យដាមីឮ
ហេហេតិចទៀតដាមីនឹងសងសឹកឲ្យហើយ
លុយយប់ឡើងសាប់តែដាមីនឹងបានមកជួសជុលអាម៉ាស៊ីនអគ្គិសនីរបស់សាន់នីដែលបំរុងយកទៅធ្វើការ presentation ហ្នឹងបន្ទាប់មកដាមីក៏បានចូលមកបន្ទប់របស់សារ៉ាតែយើងមិនដឹងថាធ្វើអីទេលុះព្រឹកឡើងពេលមកសាលារៀននឹងសាប់តែសារ៉ាប្រទះឃើញថាដាមីនៅក្នុងកាបូបរបស់ខ្លួនហើយខ្លួនមានការឆ្ងល់ជាខ្លាំងថានរណាយកមកដាក់នៅទីនេះបន្ទាប់មកនាងក៏បានដាក់បិទសោចិត្តប៉ុន្តែតុក្កតានឹងអាចបើកសោចេញដោយខ្លួនឯងរួចហើយតុក្កតាក៏បានធ្វើការសងសឹកទៅកាន់សងសាររបស់សារ៉ាដែលបានក្បត់ចិត្តនាងនោះធ្វើបាបគ្រួសាររបស់ដាមីអត់បានទេត្រូវតែរងរបួសតែម្ដងបន្ទាប់មកបរិសម្នាក់នឹងមានការឆ្ងល់ហេតុអ្វីក៏តុក្កតាចេះនិយាយស្មានតែនរណាជាអ្នកបញ្ជាពីក្រោយអញ្ចឹងទៅណាប៉ុន្តែអត់ទេអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាគឺវាជាតុក្កតាខ្មោចមែនទែនបាទហើយធ្វើឲ្យបរិសដែលជាសងសាររបស់សារ៉ាធ្លាក់ពីលើជណ្ដើរធ្លាក់បាក់ដៃបាក់ជើងតែម្ដងស្លាប់ពីអ្នកទាំងអស់នេះគ្រាន់តែយើងលក្ខណៈធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដែរពេលរៀបឡានឡើងពេលនោះបរិសម្នាក់នឹងក៏បានសាយថាមានតុក្កតាធ្វើបាបខ្លួនបន្ទាប់មកនឹងសារ៉ានាងក៏បានត្រឡប់មកកាន់ទូរបស់នាងហើយក៏បានដឹងថាបាត់តុក្កតានឹងមែនកាត់មកដល់សាន់នីដែលកំពុងធ្វើបាត់បង្ហាញតាក់ទងនឹងអគ្គិសនីរបស់ខ្លួននោះនិយាយរួមទៅអានឹងជួសជុលដោយដាមីរបស់យើងហើយវាពិតជាដំណើរការមែនប៉ុន្តែដោយដំណើរការខ្លាំងពេកបណ្ដាលឲ្យក្មេងស្រីកាន់ពូភ្លើងម្នាក់នឹងឆេះបាក់សក់មុខខ្មៅពេញនឹងទាំងអស់បន្ទាប់មកអាថាមពលអគ្គិសនីបានបញ្ចេញកម្លាំងបាញ់ចំលោះជញ្ជាំងដែលធ្វើឲ្យម្នាក់ៗនឹងមានការភ័យខ្លាចជាខ្លាំងបន្ទាប់មកពួកគេទាំង3នាក់នឹងក៏បានជួបជុំគ្នាហើយពិភាក្សាគ្នាថាដាមីដែលជាតុក្កតានឹងពិតជាមិនមែនជាតុក្កតាល្អឡើយហើយសារ៉ានាងក៏បានខឹងដែរដែលក្មេងប្រុសទាំងពីរនឹងបានលាក់រឿងបែបនេះចំពោះនាងហើយសັບតែពេលពួកគេទាំង3នាក់មកដល់ផ្ទះវិញនឹងសັບតែឃើញម្ដាយរបស់ពួកគេនឹងកំពុងតែកាន់ដាមីហើយចាត់ទុកដូចជាកូនរបស់ខ្លួនអញ្ចឹងហើយពួកគេទាំង3នាក់ក៏បានព្យាយាមប្រាប់ទៅកាន់ម្ដាយរបស់ពួកគេប៉ុន្តែម្ដាយរបស់ពួកគេនឹងមិនចាប់អារម្មណ៍មិនជឿឡើយហើយក៏បានចេញពីផ្ទះទៅដោយសារគាត់នឹងមានការងារត្រូវធ្វើពេលយប់សារ៉ានាងក៏អស់ជំរឿសដូច្នេះនាងក៏សម្រេចចិត្តធ្វើឃាតកម្មមកលើតុក្កតានេះពីឃាតកម្មបាទគឺវាយតុក្កតានេះឲ្យងាប់បាទមិនដឹងងាប់អត់ទេរួចហើយពួកគេក៏បានយកសពតុក្កតានឹងលាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងវ៉ាលីហើយចងឲ្យជាប់ទម្លាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងទឹកហើយពួកគេក៏បានជិះឡានត្រឡប់មកផ្ទះវិញប៉ុន្តែពេលកំឡុងតែជិះឡាននឹងសັບទៅដាមីនឹងហក់ធ្លាក់មកពីលើឡងពួកគេម្ដងទៀតដោយភ័យខ្លាចពេកសារ៉ារបស់យើងបានបើកឡានចុះបើកឡានឡើងបុកឈើទៅរួចក៏បណ្ដាលឲ្យតុក្កតាធ្លាក់ទៅណាឆ្ងាយបាត់ទៀតទៅឥឡូវនេះសារ៉ានិងប្អូនប្រុសរបស់នាងពីរនាក់ទៀតនឹងក៏បាននាំគ្នាមកឆែកមើលព័ត៌មានតាក់ទងនឹងរឿងតុក្កតាដាមីនេះបន្ទាប់មកពួកគេក៏បានដឹងរឿងហូហែដែលធ្លាប់បានកើតឡើងបាទតាំងពីវគ្គ1គឺថាអ្នកដែលសរសេរសិភៅនេះមានឈ្មោះថា R.L. Stein ដែលសិភៅរបស់គាត់នឹងគឺមានជីវិតបើកាលណានរណាហ៊ានតែបើកសោសិភៅនេះគឺបិសាចនឹងចេញមកពីសិភៅនេះទាំងអស់បន្ទាប់មកពួកគេក៏បានឃើញលេខទូរស័ព្ទដែលបានឆែកមើលនៅក្នុងអ៊ីនធឺណិតរួចហើយក៏ពួកគេនឹងធ្វើការតាក់ទងទៅកាន់លេខទូរស័ព្ទនោះដោយបាននិយាយរាយរ៉ាប់តាមសាច់រឿងដែលបានកើតឡើងនេះហើយក៏បង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញថាមានអ្នកចាំទទួលទូរស័ព្ទដែរប៉ុន្តែមិនបានលើកនិយាយនោះទេដោយពួកគេនឹងបានទេសុំជំនួយឲ្យម្ចាស់សិភៅនឹងមកជួយពួកគេផងឥឡូវនេះកាត់ចូលមកដល់ Slappy of Dummy របស់យើងវិញបាទដោយសារតើអត់មានគ្រួសារឥឡូវនេះគាត់បានមកបង្កើតគ្រួសារដោយខ្លួនឯងហើយគឺគាត់ចូលហាងលក់អីវ៉ាន់ទូទៅមួយនៅទីនេះខ្លួនក៏បានសូត្រវេទមន្តរួចហើយក៏បណ្ដាលឲ្យរបស់របរផ្សេងៗនឹងខ្លាចទៅជាមានជីវិតទាំងអស់មានដូចជាប្រជាជាក៏មានជីវិតហើយអាក្បាលខ្មោចទូចទូចនឹងទៅជាមានជើងដូចពេញពីងរីឯមួកធ្មប់នឹងក៏ប្រែខ្លាចទៅជាថ្មីថ្មប់រីឯស្រោមមុខសម្រាប់ពាក់នៅពេល Halloween ទាំងអស់នឹងប្រែខ្លាចជាមានក្របភ្នែកមានអីគួរឲ្យខ្លាចមែនទែនអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាបន្ទាប់មកក៏សាប់តែចេញដៃចេញជើងឡើងមកមៀតធំធំណាស់ភ្លាមនោះសាប់តែអ្នកលក់អីវ៉ាន់នឹងចុចពិលមកចំពួកគេវ៉ាវបើសិនជាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាវិញតើអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងធ្វើយ៉ាងណាដែរបើខ្ញុំឃើញបែបនេះហ่าខ្ញុំរត់បុកចិញ្ចាំងឲ្យសន្លប់សិនប៉ុន្តែអ្នកយាមហាងនឹងគាត់អត់បានរត់ទេគឺគាត់ឈរភ័យនៅនឹងមងរួចហើយ Slappy នឹងក៏បានយកអាស្រោមមុខចម្លែកនឹងអ្នកក្បាលដល់អ្នកយាមហាននឹងដែលធ្វើឲ្យគាត់នឹងប្រែក្លាយទៅជាមនុស្សចម្លែកគួរឲ្យខ្លាចមែនទែនមានស្បែកពណ៌បៃតងបន្ទាប់មកក្រុមខ្មោចរបស់ Dummy ទាំងអស់នឹងក៏បានចេញមកអុកឡុកនៅទីនេះឥឡូវនេះកាត់មកដល់ក្រុមរបស់សារ៉ាវិញបន្ទាប់ពីពួកគេដឹងថាតាល់តែរកសិភៅនោះឲ្យឃើញដើម្បីចាប់បិសាចទៅបានសក់ពួកគេក៏បានមករកសិភៅនោះពីក្រុមក្មេងទំនើងទាំងអស់នោះសារ៉ានាងក៏បានសម្លុតដល់ក្មេងទំនើងនោះរួចពួកគេក៏បានប្រាប់ថាសិភៅនោះគឺនៅផ្ទះរបស់ពួកគេបន្ទាប់មកសັບតែក្រុមមេធ្មប់នោះបង្ហាញខ្លួនឲ្យក្រុមក្មេងៗទាំងអស់នោះស្មានថាមេធ្មប់នោះគឺជាលក្ខណៈសម្លៀកបំពាក់ដ៏ទំនើបរបស់ពួកគេអញ្ចឹងទៅប៉ុន្តែតាមពិតនោះគឺជាមេធ្មប់មែនទែនហើយមេធ្មប់ក៏បានចាប់ពួកគេនោះហោះឡើងទៅលើមេឃបន្ទាប់មកដាមីនិងម្ចាស់ហាងដែលគាត់មានឈ្មោះថា Walter នឹងក៏បានមកកន្លែងអគ្គិសនីដ៏ធំមួយហ្នឹងហើយដាមីក៏បានបើកម៉ាស៊ីនភ្លើងនោះមិនដឹងថាចង់ធ្វើអីទេអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាយើងមានតែចាំមើល Sunny និង Sam ក៏បានលួចចូលមកក្នុងផ្ទះរបស់ក្មេងទំនើងម្នាក់ហ្នឹងដើម្បីយកសិភៅឡូកាត់មកដល់ Dummy វិញបាទតាមពិតឡូ Dummy កំពុងតែប្រើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររបស់ខ្លួនធ្វើឲ្យម៉ាស៊ីនអគ្គិសនីទាំងមូលនឹងដំណើរការ រួចក៏បានសូនវីតាមីនរបស់ខ្លួននឹងដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យម៉ាស៊ីនទាំងមូលនឹងបញ្ចេញថាមពលម្យ៉ាងដែលវាបានធ្វើឲ្យរបស់របរដែលតាក់ទងនឹងបុណ្យ Halloween ទាំងអស់នឹងមានជីវិតសូម្បីតែផ្លែលពៅនឹងក៏មានជីវិតដែរអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឥឡូវមិនថារបស់អ្វីទេដែលនៅក្នុងទីនោះនឹងគឺមានជីវិតទាំងអស់មិនថាលពៅសេះជាប់សេះមែនតែនសេះខ្លាំងខ្លាយអ្វីក៏ដោយឈើកណាត់ប៉ាំងអាស័យដបងដែកលិមួកជាប់លិមួកមិនជាប់អ្វីក៏ដោយឲ្យតែមានរូបរាងអាចដើរបានហោះបានគឺខ្លាយទៅជាខ្មោចទាំងអស់ឥឡូវនេះ Sam និង Sunny នឹងបានយកសិភៅបានសម្រាប់ឲ្យកដាចុះមកវិញហើយក៏ត្រូវបានវាប្រហារដោយស្កល់ក្របទេបើសិនជាមើលឲ្យច្បាស់ទៅមិនមែនស្កល់ក្របទេដូចជាហួយអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឥឡូវនឹងជាហួយនឹងបាននាំគ្នាផ្ដុំគ្នាទៅជាហួយធំធំឲ្យហក់ខំក្បាលពួកនឹងយកតែម្ដងលេបតបាក់ហើយកំឡុងពេលវឹកវរបែបនឹងសាប់តែម្ដាយរបស់ Sunny នឹងទេមក Sunny ក៏ប្រាប់ថាពួកគេកំពុងតែវាប្រហារដោយបិសាចម្យ៉ាងបន្ទាប់មកម្ដាយរបស់ Sunny ក៏សម្រេចចិត្តចេញពីធ្វើការមកជួយកូនរបស់នាងហើយកំឡុងពេលដែលជាហួយនឹងកំពុងតែធ្វើការវាប្រហារមកលើពួកគេនឹងសាប់តែ Sunny របស់យើងគាត់ស្រឡំបើសិភៅបន្ទាប់មកសិភៅនឹងក៏បានប្រមូលបិសាចទាំងអស់នោះចូលមកក្នុងនោះវិញឥឡូវនេះពួកគេទាំងអស់គ្នាក៏បានចេញមកខាងក្រៅតែក៏ត្រូវបានវាប្រហារដោយខ្មោចឈើខ្មោចឆ្អឹងអ្វីផ្សេងៗពេញនោះទាំងអស់សានីក៏បានបើកសិភៅហើយសិភៅនោះក៏បានស្រូបខ្មោចទាំងអស់នោះចូលមកក្នុងនោះវិញឥឡូវនេះយើងកាត់មកដល់តួអ្នកសរសេរសិភៅរបស់យើងវិញដែលគាត់គឺជា RL Stein នោះដោយគាត់បានរៀបចំគ្រឿងប្រដាប់ប្រដាសរសេរសិភៅរបស់គាត់មានទាំងម៉ាស៊ីនវាយអង្គុលីលេខនិងរបស់ផ្សេងៗទៀតជាច្រើនហើយគាត់ក៏បានប្រញាប់ប្រញាល់ឡើងឡានជិះចេញមកពីផ្ទះរបស់គាត់អញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាគាត់នឹងបានដឹងដំណឹងថាមានខ្មោចចេញពីសិភៅរបស់គាត់ហើយដូច្នេះគាត់ត្រូវតែមកជួយឥឡូវនេះនៅក្នុងក្រុងកំពុងតែមានភាពវិជាខ្លាំងដោយសារតែខ្មោចកំពុងតែអុកឡុកសារ៉ានាងក៏បានអានសិភៅនឹងរួចហើយនាងក៏បានដឹងថាស្លេបភីឬក៏ដាមីនឹងគាត់ចង់បានម្ដាយដូច្នេះហើយពួកគេត្រូវតែរកម្ដាយរបស់ពួកគេប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងសិភៅនោះមិនបានសរសេរវគ្គបញ្ចប់នោះទេដូច្នេះពួកគេមិនដឹងថាធ្វើអ្វីបន្តទៀតឡើយរីឯដាមីរបស់យើងវិញក៏បានប្រាប់បិសាចរបស់ខ្លួននឹងឲ្យតាមចាប់ម្ដាយរបស់សារ៉ានិងដណ្ដើមយកសិភៅនោះត្រឡប់មកវិញរីឯក្រុមរបស់សារ៉ាក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាមកជួយម្ដាយរបស់ខ្លួនដូចគ្នាប៉ុន្តែក្នុងកំឡុងពេលនោះក៏មានការអុកឡុកយ៉ាងខ្លាំងដោយខ្មោចទាំងអស់នោះបានធ្វើការដេញវាប្រហារមកលើពួកគេពួកគេក៏ប្រទះឃើញថាម្ដាយរបស់ពួកគេនៅជាប់ក្នុងសំបុកពីងពីងនៅលើដើមឈើបន្ទាប់មកក៏មានមេធ្មប់ម្នាក់នឹងបានហោះមកយកសិភៅពួកគេហោះទៅបាត់ទៅរីឯម្ដាយសារ៉ាក៏ត្រូវបានពីងពីងពេតប៉ោងពំយកទៅបាត់ដូចគ្នាឥឡូវនេះក្រុមខ្មោចទាំងអស់នោះកំពុងតែមកតាមធ្វើការវាប្រហារមកកាន់ក្រុមរបស់សារ៉ាប៉ុន្តែសាប់តែមានខ្មោចមួយទៀតនឹងចាប់សារ៉ាចូលទៅក្នុងផ្ទះបាត់តាមពិតម្នាក់នឹងមិនមែនជាខ្មោចទេគឺជាអ្នកចិត្តខាងដោយគាត់នឹងបានតែងខ្លួនធ្វើជាខ្មោចដើម្បីកុំឲ្យខ្មោចផ្សេងទៀតនឹងចាប់អារម្មណ៍បន្ទាប់មកក្រុមសារ៉ាក៏បានប្រាប់ថាពួកគេមានគោលបំណងក្នុងការដើរចេញពីទីនេះដើម្បីទៅជួយម្ដាយរបស់ពួកគេនិងយកសិភៅនោះត្រឡប់មកវិញដើម្បីចាប់ខ្មោចចូលមកក្នុងសិភៅបន្ទាប់មកពូអ្នកចិត្តខាងនឹងបានគាត់ឆ្លាតមែនទែនគាត់ក៏បានតែងខ្លួនពួកគេនឹងឲ្យដូចជាខ្មោចរៀងរៀងខ្លួនបន្ទាប់មកពេលដែលពួកគេដើរចេញនឹងអត់មានខ្មោចណាចាប់អារម្មណ៍ពួកគេទេហើយពួកគេក៏ប្រទះឃើញថាកន្លែងដែលដាមីកំពុងតែបប្រតិបត្តិការរបស់ខ្លួននឹងគឺនៅកន្លែងអគិសនីនឹងដូច្នេះហើយពួកគេក៏បានធ្វើដំណើរទៅទីនោះហើយពេលមកដល់កន្លែងរបស់ដាមីនឹងដាមីបានបំផ្លែងម្ដាយរបស់ពួកគេនឹងឲ្យទៅជាដាមីដូចគ្នាទៅហើយបន្ទាប់មកដាមីក៏បានបញ្ជាឲ្យគ្នារបស់ខ្លួននឹងទៅគ្រប់គ្រងអគិសនីនឹងរីឯខ្លួនវិញយកសិភៅនឹងទៅកំទេចចោលនៅកំពូលខាងលើដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យខ្មោចដែលនៅក្នុង Halloween ទាំងអស់នឹងមានជីវិតជារៀងរហូតសារ៉ាជាអ្នកឡើងទៅតាមដាមីរីឯសាន់នីនិងសាមជាអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងនៅកន្លែងអគិសនីផ្នែកខាងក្រោមនេះហើយកំឡុងពេលដែលសារ៉ារបស់យើងនឹងបានធ្វើដំណើរឡើងមកទីលើនោះក៏ត្រូវបានខ្មោចនឹងធ្វើការវាប្រហារមកលើនាងដែរឥឡូវនេះដាមីបានឡើងមកដល់កំពូលហើយប៉ុន្តែសារ៉ារបស់យើងនាងក៏បានធ្វើការរំខានដោយតោងជើងឲ្យធ្វើឲ្យសិភៅនោះខ្ទាតទៅខាងមុខសាន់នីនិងសាមក៏បានទាញកងតាក់មួយប៉ុន្តែអគិសនីនៅតែមិនព្រមបញ្ឈប់ទៀតសារ៉ានាងបានព្យាយាមបើកសិភៅនោះដើម្បីឲ្យដាមីនឹងចូលមកក្នុងនោះប៉ុន្តែសិភៅត្រូវបានបិទជិតដោយសារតែដាមីប្រើវេទមន្តដាមីក៏បានព្យាយាមទាញសិភៅនោះទៅប្រើវេទមន្តរបស់ខ្លួនដូចគ្នាប៉ុន្តែនាងមិនឲ្យសោះបន្ទាប់មកដាមីក៏បានប្រើពីងពីងពេតោងរបស់ខ្លួនធ្វើការកម្រៀវកំហែងដល់សារ៉ាប៉ុន្តែពីងពីងនឹងក៏ត្រូវបានឆក់ជាមួយនឹងអគិសនីបណ្ដាលឲ្យផ្ទុះស្រែកលឺពេញនោះទាំងអស់បន្ទាប់មកសាប់តែសារ៉ានាងប្រែជាព្រមចុះចាញ់ហើយថាបើសិនជាស្លេបភីបានសិភៅនេះស្លេបភីនឹងត្រូវតែធ្វើឲ្យម្ដាយរបស់ខ្លួននឹងត្រឡប់មកជាមនុស្សធម្មតាវិញបន្ទាប់មកស្លេបភីក៏បានយល់ស្របនាងក៏បានបោះសិភៅនោះឲ្យប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលគួរឲ្យភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលនោះនោះគ្រាន់តែជាសិភៅคล้ายๆប៉ុណ្ណោះបន្ទាប់មកសារ៉ាធាក់ចំស្លេបភីមួយជើងប៉ប់បុកជាមួយនឹងបន្ទះឆក់ប៉ាំងរួចក៏ហោះទៅលើយ៉ាងឆ្ងាយពឹបបន្ទាប់មកសារ៉ាក៏បានបើកសិភៅនឹងដែលតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងអគិសនីនោះម្ដងអគិសនីនឹងធ្វើការស្រូបបីសាញ់នឹងត្រឡប់មកវិញទាំងអស់ចង់កាន់អ្វីក៏កាន់មិនជាប់ដែរគឺស្រូបមកទាំងអស់តែម្ដងដូចជាផែនដីកំពុងតែមានភ្ជុះយ៉ាងធំមួយអញ្ចឹងរីឯសារ៉ារបស់យើងនាងក៏បានព្យាយាមទប់ជាមួយនឹងសិភៅនោះដូចគ្នាដោយសារតែវាមានកម្លាំងស្រូបខ្លាំងពេកប៉ុន្តែដោយការព្យាយាមនាងក៏បានបិទសិភៅនោះដោយជោគជ័យហើយខ្មោចទាំងអស់ក៏បានស្ងាត់ទៅវិញដែរបន្ទាប់មកពួកគេក៏បានធ្វើដំណើរចុះពីលើនោះវិញហើយក៏បានជួបជាមួយនឹង RL Stein ដែលថាមកជួយពួកគេអីពូពួកឯងមកយឺដៃពូទៅវិញបន្ទាប់ពីនោះសារ៉ានាងក៏បានសរសេរសំណេររបស់នាងបានដោយជោគជ័យដោយនាងទទួលបានការលើកទឹកចិត្តពី RL Stein របស់យើងដោយគាត់នឹងប្រាប់ថា มันทายืนเขมิงปนานุเตอเอาแต่ยืนนั่งจีเจลือกลุ่นแองมีนการกระชับล้วนหนึ่งพิจิยิมยืนหนึ่งเทวไว้บานจกเจยโดยชนะให้ซารานิ่งกับบานพิจิยิมเทวตามให้นิ่งกับตัวบานจกเจยแมนไอเหล่านี้กรูซาระบาปูเกนั่งรูนเอาอย่างสบายดีดีไอเหล่านี้ยืนกัดหมกดอลออลสไตน์ระบายืนเว้นได้กวาดนั่งบานเรียบจำสิเผาระบากวาดนกนงตูอันกับบางมวยสับแต่สเลปพี่บานบังไฮกลุ่นเตี้ยนไฮสเลปพี่ในเยธา
เฮ้ป้าป้าขย่มมันงี้งอบเตะป้าป้าขย่มบานเซซิเผามวยเตี้ยสำหรับป้าป้าให้ป้าป้าจิตูไอขนงนี่ฮ่าฮ่าฮ่าน
ี่ยิ่งจับสเลปพี่กับบานบางสิเผาหนุไฮสิเผาหนุกับบานสรุปโยกโลกอ่ออัลสไตน์โจนหมกนงหนุบัดเต้าให้เรื่องนี้คือจับตั้มใต้ปนแน่เรื่องนี้โดยจีเมียนแบบใบเนี่ยแต่ก็นี่ให้แบบใบประหารจีชนำปีปอนมาเผยบัวนอบานเกตเฟอร์กาจับบัญจังให้เข้มจังบัญเจจมพัวตัวเซมเซนที่การปีแบบมวยนั่นคือปุกควอดอันเมียนแบบปอนหนังสัตว์เรื่องนี้เต้ตามประเด็นนั่งต่อคณิเมนปันแต่เกลียงอย่างนั้นก็เอาตัวมูลนั่งแปะปอนจีมูลหนึ่งตัวแบบนี้จังกิจจังเอาแต่ตรงแต่มันเนี่ยเต้คือโลกออลสไตน์นี่เองจังเรื่องนั้นคือวิเมนแต่ปันนังไอเนี่ยต้องเอาคณิให้กดเพลย์ช่วยช่วย subscribe ดักกระดังมันเนี่ยมวยพองบะมันจังเต้
เฮ้เฮ้สเลปพีตะเลงเนี่ยต้องเอาคณิให้อดช่วย subscribe เฮ้เฮ้
จังยมส้มเอาก้นส้มจมรีบเลีย